And funeral plans are pending for an Oklahoma State trooper who died after a car wreck. A dump truck T-boned Captain George Green's patrol car Monday in Sepulpa. Witnesses say Green turned onto the highway and the truck hit him. Records show Green served with OHP for more than 30 years. One.